Most of us recently received tax refund checks for $750. But State Representative Tony Exum sponsored a bill that would have let the government keep that money.
Colorado Democrats who tried to kill tax refunds under the Taxpayer Bill of Rights have now renamed the checks that we are getting in an election year attempt to claim credit for them.
Now Tony Exum wants a promotion to the state Senate? He's been in office too long already.